Okay. Castle Goldenford. Oh, there's skeleton's hands. Save my unlucky vagrant! So I'm just gonna have bone meal and, well, this guy might have something else. He'll have my arrow, actually. Fork and knife. Glad you didn't die. That would have increased my arcane fever. And I hate when the arcane fever be increasing like that. I do not have the key for that. So we have this dining area. Oh, what's that? Did I see something? No. Okay. I think this place really is creeping me out. Left the fire burning. We have a chain or something? You're really up in my face. Pardon you. Yeah, I don't know how to get in there. Fake books, huh? Wait! Manual of Dreams and Visions, I have that. Oh well. plated last one? Alright. I'm hitting the vagrant. A little sample of music. Somebody painting here? I guess so. Oh yeah, I like that one. That's you walking, right? Geez, even the sacks are fake here. Oh, look at that. I said look at that. Arctwind. That's the Morrowind mod. They made another mod before Arctwind, but I think it wasn't like a New Lands mod or anything. I'm not sure. There's Enderal. Recognize it? I think we are here. Somewhere around here. Hmm. Can't go that way either. I wonder where we'd find a key for this place. Okay, this is back on the other side. I need some food. Pushing me again. Scrolls. Not real. Scroll stack, here we go. Empty parchment. Oh, which I've read somehow. Not sure how you could read empty parchment. Is that it? We can't get into the keep. And then this area has a gate that we can't raise. Huh. Interesting. Yeah, I don't know how to open that. So maybe we have a quest that brings us here. What about that other door from outside? Okay, that's still creepy. Oh! Ooh, potion of protection from shock. Okay, Mort, stop fooling around. Cool. Well, we got into another area. Who knows? Maybe we'll find the key here. Oh, some more wheat. I gotta put more points into sneak. Very interesting. That might be a trap thingy. Oh, for that. Nice! Level 20! Yeah, more mana. I want to catch up to hit points. Got some potions. It looks like some nice ones, too. Magic potion, standard. Aversion of magic, cheap and rancid health flux potion. Got some books. Life of Torg and Whisper Tongue, I have that. The Holy Order, I have that. Cheese wheels, I'll take it. Now, is this book different from that book? That's the same. Or there's two books, same. Either one. Ah, another magical symbol. 22 out of 100. Empty chest. What is wrong with you people putting him to chest? Yeah, don't hit that. Where is it? Right here. Yeah. Watch out, my friend. You're a ghost. You should not be able to trip that. Pushing. Yeah. You got sacks of wheat. Goldenford inventory ledger. Really? Goldfurt. Says here, inventory ledger. With only a few looks, you can swiftly identify a ledger for support. Register for supplies. On the last page are a few additional notes before the records end abruptly mid-sentence. 3 tons of fish, 4 chickens, a few sacks of flour and grain, 2 barrels of wine, bill paid. Note, Brother Ilan, our wisest member, has instructed to reduce the orders. The sick won't consume more than half the ration. Well, there's sick people here. 5 cheese wheels, 1 barrel of wine, 2 sacks... 1 barrel of wine? Without the H, maybe? 2 sacks of flour and grain. Bill paid. Notes, none. 1 ton of fish. 1 chicken. A few bags of grain. Bill paid. Notes, none. No supplies. No bill. Notes, none. No supplies. No bill. Notes, the Countess Dal Goldenford has ordered us not to inhabit these halls anymore. They are too dangerous to remain. The provision until the departure and the discussion will happen through the remaining stock. Really? What's glowing over there? Well, that's him making a glow. A petty soldier, man. Some coins. Checking my... Oh! Yeah, it did tell me I was completely out. Save it. What about my, what about this? I still have a penny? I do have another penny. What is, oh, just like a sewer drain thing or something? A lot of paintings. Am I? Have I been here already? I guess so. Yes, I walked in here instead of continuing down this way. Oh, I see you. Love this theme. Finish him off, baby. Good job. Wow. Ah, pushing me. Well, I have 2 ways to go. I also have this, so it's nothing. Is it? In the flower sack, we find flour. What do we use flour for? Make this to magic. Eh, I'm gonna stop collecting it all. Sorry, I hit that by mistake. Oak flesh. It's heavy. Okay. Remains of an old bedroom? Is this a... Oh, no. And I already checked the chest. Okay. Okay, so then we also have this way. Came from there, right? Stop getting my way. Go get that one. There's another one. Go get him. Why'd you just stand there? Oh, you can take a turn. No turn. Now I gotta take some chunk of cheese. Well, that was fun. Oh. Well, if something runs in there, I could throw a fireball or something, right? But already killed everything. I hear, like, machinery, like, way in the background. A blueprint. Okay. Yes, I think I do. No one throw a fireball here, please. Don't need a fireball right now. Jesus. You're nickel and diming me to death over here. Two pennies. Check them. They never have money. Oh. Five coins. Right. So this is like the larder or something? All this stuff? I never did go downstairs from that area, did I? Unless... Oh, jeez, I can't even... I can barely move. Oh, it's the other side of this. Cool. Oh, I can raise it. Cool. Yes! Sneak Apprentice, thank you. And Marksman, I'll take both of those. Staff of Frostbite, I think I have one. Goldenford Keep Key, I found the key! Yes! Oh, I'm happy now. Let me read those books. Yeah. Archery 20. Sneak 20. Okay, so that we know. But we can go further now. That's awesome. I thought it was going to be locked off by a quest or something. Honestly, dude. So we came from here. We never did go down there. I guess I'll go back to sneak just in case. I went in there. I fought over here but never went down. Doesn't seem to be anything down here actually. What's with these steps? Oh wait, that's the way back out. We could go out and back in, but let's go back. Left, I think. Maybe I should have come back out. Wait, nope, we got it. Ugh. Awesome. That's not it. Quite a few ways in, but we can go this way. Somersaulting into action. Okay. Books. VIN, geographical overview. Same, okay. hear it. I just don't see it. And I want to know exactly where it is. You know how it goes. What? Good pipe of pea sweet. There's a ghostie around here. I want to get rid of whatever's wandering around. And I'll see if I can detect it. If it's a level 2, I think I didn't take that, so I wouldn't be able to. Unfortunately. I have that. And I have that. Is it upstairs or in here? Sounds like over here. That's where I just went in. Can't get any of these. Alright. Yeah, so apparently upstairs.